and Canelo getting a 6-month suspension. Was that a, were you happy with that?
Seriously, I'm not thinking for Canelo, just I forgot him. Just if Canelo legal, just come back to boxing, just we're talking for the next situation.
That is a fight you want.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. Yep.
Is it kind of surreal that you're actually getting this opportunity?
It's actually like, you know, I was just on my bed every single day, you know, reading about the Canelo thing, reading about what's going to happen with, you know, the Triple G fight. I didn't even think I would get the call.